สวัสดีค่ะคลิปนี้เป็นทริปแรกที่ได้มาเที่ยวแคนาดานะคะจริงๆเดือนมิถุนายนนี้เป็นเดือนเกิดก็เลยตั้งใจมาเที่ยวเป็นของขวัญให้ตัวเองปีนี้ไม่ได้ให้ความสำคัญกับการเฉลิมฉลองกินเลี้ยงอะไรมากมายค่ะเน้นทำให้ตัวเองมีความสุขมากกว่าเกิดวันไหนนั้นไม่สำคัญรู้แต่ว่าพอเริ่มเข้าเดือนเกิดวันที่1ก็แพลนไปเลยว่าอยากทำอะไรก็จะทำอยากไปเที่ยวที่ไหนก็จะไปอยากกินอะไรก็จะกิน
แค่นี้เหรอทันปะทันปะ
ทันแต่มีรถเนี่ยเข้ามาพอด
ีเข้ามาพอดีเลย
ทริปนี้นี่ซื้อทันทีไม่คิดเลยค่ะพอนึกได้ว่าอยากจะมาก็จองตั๋วจองโรงแรมไม่ถึง15นาทีเสร็จมาสำรวจแคนาดารอบแรกนี้คุ้มมากมีเวลาเที่ยวแค่3วันนะคะเป็นเมืองที่มีสถานที่ท่องเที่ยวกิจกรรมหลากหลายสนุกมากๆไม่มีเบื่อเลยยังไงต้องกลับมาอีกแน่นอนรอบหน้าจะพาคุณพ่อคุณแม่มาเที่ยวด้วย Hello everyone I hope you are doing well This video is my first trip in Vancouver Actually June is my birth monthThis year, I'm not focused on celebration, but make myself happy, more important. Go somewhere I never been, Canada and Cancun. I still never been yet. I booked flight and hotel to Canada in just second, without thinking. I'm not disappointed. So much fun, various activities, such a wonderful trip.I would say I have to take my parents here to another trip. This year.I've done something I never done before. I tried and I failed sometimes. I'm not regret. I experienced and I learned something. I find out my new talent, new gift. I've been guided to my divine purpose, what I'm supposed to do here on earth. My psychic gifts have been activated since I was a kid, younger than 5 years old.That I remember, but I didn't understand. I've seen ghosts and spirit. They are look similar like human, until it come to realization that they can change shape, form, smell, movement, and disappear. No, they are not human being. Until I was 17, my third eye are on fire, becoming clairvoyant.I see things a lot more clearly. It was still new for me when my psychic gift awakening. I know it sounds like what the heck is that even mean? If you see the way to contact spirit is something about woo-woo, supernatural, unbelievable, just listen as a funny stories. Enjoy it. But this is not something demonic.This is something that every human being has. Think of it this way. Think of cats and dogs. When they are in the room and they start to stare at something, they are seeing something that's not there to our eyes, but it is there. If you see what I mean, so this kind of stuff is all around us all the time.But we are not able to access all the time. I come here and I have met someone. We talked about spiritual knowledge. It really opened my third eye and I changed my set. Her whole family, everyone has psychic abilities also. And they pass on to their kids. Her daughter's psychic ability even stronger than mine. Because she taughtspiritual practice to her children, how to handle and control psychic ability, how to open and close third eye, since her kid was 4. She realized that her kid is psychic, unlike my generation and her generation. He been taught to suppress and hide this thing. My parents never believed what I saw. They said, it's just hallucination. You made it up, or you are probably sick. No, I'm not. Until I grow up, I find out my parents are also psychic, but they hide it. First, I thought I become psychic because I've died before and back from dead. She also had the same experience. We saw our body lay down. I talked to her about this. She even died twice. She said, no, I was psychic, not because of that experience, but we are the chosen one, we born to be. She sounds like a guru. We talked about life path number, psi elements. She has only air psi and water psi, no fire and earth. So she need to hug trees and walk bare feet sometime to ground that energy. I know that I have all four elements in my chart, earth sign, water sign, fire sign, and air sign. But I never check detail. When I saw my chart, all 12 houses, oh my god, I have all 12 zodiac except Capricorn in the chart. But my ascendant sun rising in Virgo more important. So even I miss Capricorn in my chart, it's still balanced. I don't think this is normal. Not everyone has 11 zodiac in the chart, probably one in a million. Spirit told me to show the world who I am, what I'm capable, tell people what I've been through. This will help people in transformation period, higher their vibration, bring peace to the world. I'm a healer. I can heal myself and I can heal others. I can balance myself. Spirit want me to teach people how to balance themselves. This is important. You know the best thing to cut off any addiction, conquer your intrusive thought, or you are overthink things. Releasing any fear is the meditation. If your schedule really busy and you not really make time to meditate, I can create how to start with mindfulness in any activities, everything you do in every moment in day-to-day life. While we are walking, eating, driving, I've been practicing with myself for over 10 years. And my life totally changed. I hope you enjoy this information. Many thanks for watching and listening.